Hi everyone, welcome to my channel and to this video, which will be a different video. I hope you're all doing great and I hope you're excited about this. I know you've probably read the title, so you already kind of know what it is, but basically I have this jigsaw puzzle which is called Color Me Therapy Puzzle, and I thought that's amazing. It's like a thing for my channel, and yeah, I have to get it done first, so this will be a two-part video. The first part will just be a time-lapse of me doing it, and I don't know how much it will take me. I will come back to you when it's done and I'll tell you how long it took, but I hope you enjoy this. It should be quite interesting to watch for those of you who are a bit OCD and who like those most satisfying video in the world kind of videos. So I hope this is one of them. Let's start! And here it is complete. This was a lot of fun to make. It took about 6 hours, maybe 5 hours together with the sorting. I didn't film that because I thought it was quite boring, but I did film me putting this together. It started quite quick because I could tell like these patterns from the little pieces. So this part I did quite quickly, and you probably saw that this part was a complete nightmare. I couldn't tell what is what, so I ended up trying like every single one in every single hole until they all fit, which took a lot of time. Potentially it took more time than actually doing this whole thing in the middle. But now, before I start coloring it, which will be another video, I will have to put some glue on it to hold it together, and then I'll show you the end after it's all glued. Thank you very much for watching, and hope you stick around for the second video, which will be in a couple of weeks. Bye!
One eternity later.